I like them both.
Molly. We're trying to record a video here.
Which one is your favorite, Molly?
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's still October. That's spooky enough for you?
I thought you were saying it like you were cold.
So if I'm doing that voice, you know that it's going to be a Halloween review. And Halloween means Ben is opening up the Monster Highs, including a brand new one that
yes.
he just found.
I just picked this one up today. This Casta Fierce.
And we're also going to open up one I'm sure everybody already has, but if not, you get to watch us open it.
This is the Jane Boolittle.
We bought this like after Christmas
eons
last year.
Ago.
Yeah. It was actually on sale at Walmart. You can see the tag on there. It was marked down to $17.
The date on the tag says 2/16.
So there we go. We bought it around Valentine's Day, apparently.
Yep.
But we love this one because she comes with this little sloth.
Mm-hmm.
And Ben had to get this one because it's Halloween, and this is a witch, like a rock and roll witch.
Yes. This is so cool. We walked around the corner and I saw that and I threw it in the cart. Before I even read anything on the back of the box, I was like, oh, and John goes, well, I guess we're getting this.
So let's take a look at the back of the boxes real quick. This is Jane Boolittle. She's either 15 or 16. The box isn't quite sure. She's the daughter of Dr. Boolittle.
She has a jungle chic style.
And that is Needles, the voodoo sloth.
Needles.
She's like a witch doctor, obviously. So she fits right in. We didn't plan that out, really. We just grabbed this one out of the Monster High pile.
Yeah,
we have a witch doctor and an actual witch. So they should get along just fine.
This one is Casta Fierce. She is a singer.
And a witch.
She's 19. And she can't have a pet. Says so right there. I can't have a pet because I don't think I can stand being constantly asked, oh, how cute. Was this a fan of yours?
It's too bad she didn't come with a little black cat.
I know. Oh, that would have been even better.
And her best friends are Caddy and Operetta. And once a year on All Hallows Eve, Casta Fierce and her band perform a concert. It is the most exclusive ticket in the Monster World. And this year they have chosen Monster High
as their concert venue. I've got them out of their packages.
And they both look really awesome.
Yes, they do.
How about we start with Casta?
Okay. So she comes with this booklet that has different artwork in it. A comb, brush. And with her, she has this awesome sparkly purple and orange and black dress. So
check out these, like, shoulder pieces.
Yeah, they're so cool.
And her hair looks awesome.
She's pretty cool.
But Ben really loved the broom microphone.
Yes, so here's her broom, and it can work as a microphone stand, such as I have it set up right now, or you can take the microphone out. Her hand is actually shaped, so you can put the microphone in her hand, so it's like she's actually singing, which I thought was a really cool touch.
And I bet if she wasn't on the stand, you could pretend like she's riding
yes.
her broom.
Yeah.
Like a witch.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that cool?
Now, next up we have Jane Boolittle with Needles.
Needles
is very squishy.
He is very squishy. So she comes with her brush. She also comes with this bag that opens. And it has little pieces of paper in here.
I was wondering what those were.
Because her walking stick is a marker.
Oh, that would explain the paper. I get it now, Ben. I get it.
So you can write on it with the marker. Now, I'm wondering because Needles is shaped the way he is, and he's so squishy, I wonder if he can actually take a ride on Jane Bulittle as they're walking across the jungle. He's like a change purse. He's like a purse. So it's like her backpack. I thought it was supposed to be an actual sloth. It's like a backpack sloth. That's pretty neat. Her shoes do not match, by the way. I mean, they're both blue, but they're not the same. So they're two different shoes.
I think they look really nice too. Your Monster High collection is really growing, especially this time of year.
I know. I love it.
Can you guys believe it? It's almost a week into October and Ben hasn't put out hardly any Halloween decorations.
We've just been so busy.
It's like we've been doing like something every day.
I haven't had a chance.
But we're making up for it here in Ben's Toy Bin. Halloween videos, rest of the month, as many as we can do.
I'll at least have my Monster Highs out.
Yeah, that's a good point. We have enough, she has enough Monster Highs for at least 4 or 5 more videos of $2 a piece.
Yes, because I have some Freaky Fusions and I have the Inner Monsters and the little tiny ones that they have at Target.
So be sure to stay tuned for all of those. Let us know down in the comments which one of these two Monster Highs was your favorite. Was it Jane or Casta? And don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
Twitter,
and on Facebook. See you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Here comes Needles.